Hey guys, what is going on? It is Mr. Behavior back again with another video, and this time it is a general PlayStation 5 update because the internet is ablaze this morning because Sony has confirmed that PlayStation 5 will not support PlayStation 4 controllers when playing PlayStation 5 games. Now, it was reported a little while ago that the PlayStation 5 will be backwards compatible with the PlayStation 4, which is a great development. And so people just assume that you'll be able to use your PlayStation 4 controllers with your PlayStation 5, which is true to some degree. But when it comes to PlayStation 5 games, Sony has said and confirmed that we will not be able to use our PlayStation 4 controllers with those games. Now, I'm not exactly shocked about this, right? Considering the PlayStation 5 is going to ship with a PlayStation 5 controller, and there's going to be, you know, things that are included in PlayStation 5 games that, you know, are going to need the new peripheral in order to actually function properly. Certain, like, haptic feedback things, certain different capabilities. I mean, Sony even says here, straight up, no, we believe that PlayStation 5 games should take advantage of the new capabilities and features we're bringing to the platform, including the features of the DualSense wireless controller. Now, that makes a lot of sense to me, right? I mean, I'm not shocked. It's not really every day that you get to use old controllers, right, with newer games. You're not going to get the same experience if you're, you know, kind of stuck in the past, right? Obviously, that makes sense. But there are people on the internet that seem to think that this is a bad idea. Like this guy, I just lifted this tweet from Louis Proctor at Louis P that says, Sony letting you not play PS5 games with a PS4 controller kind of sucks. Like, I had to look at this guy's profile actually to see like who the hell he was, and it says that he used to run a site called Savvy Gamer, or an at called Savvy Gamer or something like that. And I mean, I don't think that he should be able to call himself that if that's his take on this. I mean, obviously, Sony is just moving forward with technology. This happens every single generation. I mean, unless you're talking about like something like very specific, like, for example, how GameCube controllers are supported on the Wii, right? For like things like Super Smash Brothers. And then they even made like an old school style GameCube controller for the Switch. But that's like specific to like one type of game that's like sort of more or less the same kind of game every generation, right? It's really rare that we're going to be able to get to see these things. I'm just personally not surprised by this. I don't really understand why the internet is ablaze or why this is even a trending topic, but I wanted to talk about it really quickly because it seems like there's a lot of people who don't understand how any of these technological developments work, and they need to be kind of explained to. So that's basically the video. I mean, I'm kind of really surprised that this is even a topic, but what do you guys think about the PlayStation 4 controllers not being able to be used with PS5 games on the PS5? Are you upset about it, or do you just kind of get it like most normal people? Let me know in the comments, and I'll see you guys on the next video. Hey, and thanks for checking out my video. Please be sure to take a second and subscribe if you'd like to see more content. And don't forget to follow me on Twitch. If you're feeling especially brave, feel free to follow me on Twitter.